This is the power unit.
This is the power unit and the coolant tank for the hypertherm plasma head.
Okay.
It's got hypertherm coolant.
Hypertherm coolant, okay.
Buy it in a gallon jug. This is the coolant tank for the machine. Actually, this is where the filters are.
For the burn table.
Yeah,
for the fluid table. In the burn table.
The burn table is basically our coolant tank for the machining.
Right.
And it pumps it through, it filters it, and sends it down through, and it will spray out of a little tube for all the bits that take extra coolant.
All right, okay.
And it'll shoot it through for the through coolant.